We want to talk about one application problem for log functions. And it says this: the function p of h is equal to 14.7 e to the minus 0.21 h relates atmospheric pressure. Atmospheric pressure. And in fact, maybe I'll just write this equation down here again so that we have it by itself. That's there. And that's in pounds per square inch, right there. And then to the altitude, I think there's supposed to be a D in there, altitude H. Altitude in miles above sea level. Find the altitude above sea level at which the atmospheric pressure measures 6.5 pounds per square inch. And this is a problem where even if you're not sure exactly what to do, the units here of measurement can help you. Because I have this number, 6.5 pounds per square inch, and there's only one of these pieces that matches that unit. See, this one will match right here. So that tells me I need to put this 6.5 in for P of H. So I'm going to put that in right there and set it equal to this, okay? Now, I need to use logs to solve this equation. And you can either think of this as taking the log of both sides or as converting to a log equation. But one of the things that's going to make my life easier is to get this piece by itself, the actual exponential equation. So this one, 14.7 is just multiplied there, so I can get rid of it by dividing both sides by that. So I divide both sides by 14.7. Let me see on my calculator. I'm mixing a lot of numbers here. 6.5 divided by 14.7. And on this left side, I get 0.44217. Although I will likely keep this at just like it is, 6.5 over 14.7, and make sure I round at the end, okay? But now I have this. And now I can either take the log of both sides or convert to a log equation. If you do it as a conversion, you get natural log of 0.44217 is equal to negative 0.21h. And then divide both sides. Again, I'm trying to solve for h, right? So divide both sides by this negative 0.21. So divide it by negative 0.21. And really what I'm going to plug into my calculator is this, again, natural log of 6.5 over 14.7 all over this to make sure I don't get rounding error. So natural log of 6.5, 14.7, and actually in my calculator I put this in parentheses, and then divided by negative 0.21, and I get h is 3.89. Okay, now I have to go back up here. I believe that's in miles above sea level, right? So at, in terms of a sentence answer, at 3.89 miles above sea level, the atmospheric pressure will be this 6.5 pounds per square inch. Okay. Let me know if you have questions.